At Lockdock Security, our mission is to help you protect your people and your property, and we're doing that by answering commonly asked questions. Today, we're going to be answering the question, what is this door sticker? What is this thing on my door?
Yeah, absolutely. What is this sticker? It's just a sticker that we put on all doors that we touch and tag. Mm-hmm. So we'll go into that a little bit more.
All right. So this is something, if you have gone into a lot of buildings, if you open up the door, maybe you see this, maybe you don't. This is something we try to, we don't try to hide it, but it's something that we try to put in a discreet location.
Yeah,
that's
discreet.
A good word. so that it doesn't show up on the outside of the door, but it's something that is accessible. And a lot of people ask, what is it and what does it do?
Yeah, absolutely. So a lot of times when we go out on site, any one of our technicians go on site, our salespeople go on site, mm-hmm. no matter what, we're going to sticker your door. We're going to tag your door. What that does is for us, number one, it gives us a history. Mm-hmm. So every time we go to that door, we scan that opening, we take a picture of the inside and the outside of the opening, and we can see a full transparency of the door of what it looks like at any given time. So if you call us and say, hey, I got this sticker on my door and it has a little number, it has a, you know, a 10-digit number on the top. Mm-hmm. If you give us that number on a phone call, we can be able to tell you exactly what door it is, what's the opening name, what type of lock's on there, what type of closer, mm-hmm. Everything about the door basically that we've, and any service history that we've done on the door.
Yep.
So if we've ever worked on it, we can pull that and see what we've done.
So the sticker will give us the connection point to understand where the door is. So
yeah.
that's a number one. Who all has worked on it and any products or services that we've done, as well as any key records that are associated.
Yes,
with it.
Key records as well. And the big thing is, where's the door at?
Yeah.
So we get that call, hey, I got the 8th door inside the vestibule of the right man door. Mm-hmm. And we say, well, man, there's 35 man doors here. How are we supposed to determine the right door? You know, so we put the sticker on there, mm-hmm. we label it as, you know, man door,
yep.
and we can tell exactly which man door that is, and based off the picture that we take, we can see that.
So one of the benefits of this is for internal understanding of what's going on with that.
Yes.
But from a customer standpoint, what is the value of this?
From a customer standpoint, they could go up with their phone. It works on any Android or iPhone platform. When you open your camera, the little QR code scans the QR code, opens a service request form. And at this point, it just says, who am I? You're going to type in who you are, what company you're with, and then ask for service based off of that information. That goes into our system. Then someone contacts that person, whoever puts it in, and we schedule it to come out on site and take care of the problem.
And it tells us exactly which opening it is. So we
yes.
know it kind of, it takes a lot of the guesswork out of it.
Yeah, you don't have to go through a lot of questions. Like we have to do initial calls. We have to ask all those initial questions. You scan this, we already know what door it is, we already know what type of hardware is on it. Mm-hmm. Hey, my lock's broke.
Yep.
Well, we already know that it has an MLX on there and go from there.
Yep. So two factors. Number one, helps us for internal tracking and knowing what's happening with that opening. Two, from a customer standpoint, it gives us clarity for servicing requests. It also gives them the ability to see, in some instances, the information that's been happening with that opening as well. So
yes.
It's effectively a centralized communication tool for us to know exactly what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
This gets used on everyday service. So if it was interesting. A couple of weeks ago, there was somebody that came by and visited our office for an unrelated situation, and he said, hey, I have one of those stickers on my house.
Mm.
And so that we had done some work on their house before they moved in, and it had all of the history on there.
Yeah.
So a lot of accessibility there, be able to communicate and understand exactly what's going on,
mm-hmm.
so that we're trying to communicate internally with our team from a clarity perspective, try to clean up some of that communication.
Yes.
Cool. Well, if you have any more questions about this, you can find out more information about what the sticker is, how I can use it, what's the point of it. It can all be available. You can look below on the link listed below and find out more information on that. And if you would like to say, hey, can I get some of these on my building so I can use this and have access to that information, connect up with us, click the link below, and we'll be happy to chat with you on how this solution can better your facility management needs. Thank you for joining us today. We'll see you next time.